Thank you for watching our videos on Muto Online. Subscribe on YouTube, then go on Google and type Muto YouTube so that you are able to get all the information. So your instruction B, part 2. Theme 4, it is under geometric and measures. So these are 18 topics where you are going to answer only one topic or one item under 18 topics. So under 18 topics, let us first go through all of them. The first one is geometric construction, bearing, general and angle properties of geometric figures. We have reflection, then we have business arithmetics, time and timetables, similarities and enlargements, circles, rotation, length and area properties of two dimensions, geometrical figures. Then we have net areas and volumes of solid. We have trigonometry one. We have vectors. We have business mathematics, trigonometry two, matrix transformation, circle properties, lines and planes in three dimensions. So making up of 18 topics and part 2 where you are going to answer one items. So let us first go, or we first peruse through some topics, and with the interest of time, we will be able to see these topics one by one in details, as we shall be looking at them later in time to come. Let us first see geometric construction. Under geometric construction, this is where we are going to look at constructing of parallel and perpendicular lines. This is where we look at construction of parallel and perpendicular lines. So here, parallel lines. These are lines which do not what? Meet. These are lines which do not meet. So this is how we illustrate parallel lines, or when they are horizontally on the ground like that. So these are parallel lines. They don't meet. And perpendicular. Perpendicular lines. So these are lines which do meet at an angle of 90 degrees. These are lines which meet at an angle of 90 degrees. For example, when this one is like this, it will come, and this one is horizontal like that. So when they meet there, those lines are perpendicular. So that is where an angle of 90 degrees do what? Do meet. So any perpendicular lines meets at an angle of 90 degrees. So with that, we shall look at also under that very topic, where we are going to construct triangles, constructing triangles. Constructing triangles. Also, we have constructing of squares. We have also rectangles. We have a rhombus. We have a parallelogram. We have parallelogram. We have then we shall look at inscribing. Where we are going to draw a triangle and the circle is going to pass inside like that. That is under inscribing. Then we have circumscribing. Circumscribing. Inscribing. Then circumscribing. This is where a triangle, the circle is going to pass through the edges like that. As we are going to look at in details, so we shall look at those illustration a topic per topic. So with this section B part 2, we shall not look at all these topics as we go highlighting about them. Why? With the interest of time, we shall be able to know these topics in details, but let us hint on those key topics. That one, another one is going to be bearing. Bearing, your keywords which you must master is to, and the second one is from. If someone said that, where are you from? Where are you from? Where are you from? It means that you can say, I'm from Kampala. I'm from Kampala. Going back home. So you are from Kampala going back home. So there, if you are sketching, if this is your campus, you are from here, Kampala, you are going back home, maybe northeast. So this is the home. So those are the keywords from that topic. And then from there, we can look at another common key topic. There is the trigonometry. So we can check on trigonometry. Trigonometry. So under trigonometry, trigonometry one. So under trigonometry one, you are supposed to understand the word soccer tower, where we say sine is equals opposite over hypotenuse, and we have cos, which is adjacent over hypotenuse, and we have tan, which is opposed over adjacent. So these are key words governing what? Trig 1. And after that, we are going to look at elevation. We are going to look at elevation and depression. So, with that, we shall not continue with that. So, we shall stop there for this case of this topic, because I told you that you are supposed to look at that word, soccer tower, and say that sine is equal to opposite over hypotenuse, and cos is equal to adjacent over hypotenuse, and tan is opposite over adjacent. So, with that, we shall look at also vectors. So, we shall look at vectors, but don't forget to subscribe on our YouTube Muto Online to research for all those questions and whatever. Everything is there. So vectors as our last topic, which you are going to look at that one. So under vectors, you are supposed to know what is a vector. A vector is the magnitude with both direction, a quantity with both magnitude and direction. Magnitude and the direction. So under vectors, the important issue is to see the direction. The direction, it is very important under vectors. Then magnitude. Then magnitude. Magnitude, another word to mean magnitude is length. Another word to mean magnitude is size and modulus. So all these four words means the same. So with that vector, you are able, for example, when you illustrate the triangle and say this is A, B, and C. And if you are moving from A to B, like that, and B to C in that direction, and C to D in this direction. So this is vector A, maybe this is vector B, and this is vector C. So you are supposed to look at the direction, majorly, the direction. So under vectors, you have to master the direction and the magnitude. Those are the key words to govern that topic. So thank you for listening to me and watching our videos. So wait in part two, as we are going to come to start looking at a topic in details from section A and onwards.